Hidden in many of the territories occupied by the Nazis during World War II was an effective opposition force. That force inspired a greater level of fear in the individual soldier than any other. This enemy moved with impunity, struck fast, and disappeared. Its greatest advantage was its invisibility. Indistinguishable from the civilian, but as deadly as any individual infantry unit, the infamous Partisan was common to every theater of World War II.